So this immersion program is going to be the starting point for all the students to come down here and get the feel of the university.
I've come here from BITS Pilani for a two-week trip to get to know Melbourne, to get to know RMIT, and to get to know how I'll spend my 2 years here.
The first 2 years of academic life in India, followed by 2 years in RMIT, gives the blend of academic experience and then how to actually get the value of the high-quality laboratory and other facilities that are available in Melbourne and RMIT.
With this, I thought I was getting the best of both worlds because I could do the first 2 years in India and then also get the exposure abroad, which I thought was the perfect mix. My first impression of Melbourne was very wholesome because the country is very welcoming.
There is a very diverse culture here. People here at RMIT are really welcoming. They always have a smile on their face whenever you ask them for help.
Melbourne, I think, is a very pretty city and definitely very lively during the day, very peaceful in the night. I think the campus is really integrated with the city. The transport is right there. You know, you're just walking out of class and then you're like, okay, maybe we should just go to the mall and have lunch.
RMIT has conducted a lot of activities, interactive sessions, and orientation so that we could inculcate ourselves into the activities and collaborate with the people that we have met.
We attended many workshops which explained to us how many support systems we'll have here at RMIT, which will help us build our CV, build our resume, help us to get a job, help us to get mentors which are already doing that job.
My favorite activity that has been on the trip is definitely the ones that has been conducted by the RMIT creatives, which was a canvas painting, tote bag painting, etc. It was amazing.
One thing that was very fun was when we met the Indian club students of RMIT and we had a good time with them. We danced a lot with them. We talked a lot. It was very nice. It felt like home away from home.
Well, definitely I've made a lot of new friends. I have met the professors, which are very welcoming. They were very friendly and they were very interactive.
Personally, I'm a sports fan, so my favorite activity was to visit the MCG. As a fellow watcher of sports like tennis, Formula One, cricket, and now I've also watched AFL games and I'm a fan of footy as well. It'll be a really good experience to come here at Melbourne and experience all of them.
Students had a very, very positive feedback. In fact, I find that the large number of students are looking forward to come to this campus again because what they felt is that some of the things which is not available in BITS Pilani, they would get this opportunity in RMIT.
I think there's just so many opportunities waiting to be explored. And the environment, the culture in the university is so collaborative, which I feel like is so much nicer. You get to learn in a much more healthier environment and it's just really, really nice.